Hey guys, Andy Steves here with Andy Steves Travel. I read a guidebook called Andy Steves Europe, City Hopping on a Budget. Please check it out. And in conjunction with the launch of my book, we're working with a bunch of cool brands that I've actually used on the road. We reached out to them, said, hey, I want to feature you in a couple blog articles, and I'm going to mention you on my website. Next up is the SoundSport Free. These are what look like Bluetooth headphones. You get 5 hours of listening out of them. I'm a little bit skeptical. I try to minimize the stuff that I travel with that I need to charge. If I need to worry about charging a watch or extra phone or more speakers, that's one more headache to worry about while traveling. So I usually try to stay wired as much as necessary and not take on the responsibility for charging more accessories and more things. But let's see if this can change my perspective. From the carrying case, again, you can tell from the first moment, even from the packaging, it's well engineered. So I'm excited to experience what these have to offer. This is the case it comes with. There we go. Check that out. That looks kind of fun. I may be convinced it looks stylish. And I've used these earbuds before. Those stay in your ear and cancel out a lot of noise. But it looks super high tech. And how's it look, guys? Bose, this is a really cool product and I'm excited to check it out. Thanks for sending it to me.
So, I like these headphones. They're discreet, they provide great sound, they're comfortable, and I've walked around in them, and you can barely feel them. So, I'm gonna run on them, I'm gonna cycle with them, at least one on the side, and I'm gonna take calls with them, and I'll get back to you and see how they hold up. So, we'll also have to see how long the battery life is. That's one thing that I'm always concerned about, is the battery life. So, Andy Steves, Andy Steves Travel, Andy Steves Europe, City Hopping on a Budget. Check out all of that online, Instagram, andysteves.com, and much more coming your way soon. Happy travels, people.